real protest father who's going to eat his own daughter. But that's not what happens. And here comes Bill Hines. Idea than what I thought was going to happen. And now for the most shocking, stabbing scene of the time, which really gave Seidel a run for his money. Syrup, which was the same thing they did on Psycho. But what a disturbing scene. We have a daughter who is stabbing her mother to death, but there's something about the whole scene that makes it so disturbing, is that it's the soundtrack with that effect they do on her screen, and all the images, and there's Johnny Russ Streiner is back. Just the images from that scene. It's just the close-ups of her face with her eyes like rolling back in her head, and the shadow of her stabbing with the blood coming down the wall. What an amazing scene. Heinzman looking very Karloff-like. They should have all just gone down the basement in the first place. Very Karloff-like walk there, of course. Bodies anywhere. They had got up and were lurking in the basement somewhere. But no, they just rise and he shoots them right away. I think they could have milked the scene more. But with everything the movie's given us so far, I think we can forgive it. Great image there, her laying with the spade in her. Eyes open up. Great soundtrack that you can hear the zombies upstairs. And how the movie reached some sort of climax there, and now everything's peaceful. No matter what horrible things happen, life still goes on. Nature doesn't care.